Nandiyan na ba? Nandiyan na ba kayo? Yeah.
Hello mga kaibigan na kapila sa San Diego at karon magdula tao. Fierce to Fathom, Iron Bark Lookout. So bali episode 4 na po tayo dito guys. So simulan na natin to. Let's go. So ito na. So last na lang yung lalaroin natin guys, yung episode 5, you know. So yeah, let's see yan. Tignan natin yan pagkapas na ito. Iron Bark Lookout, May 12. Okay, sige. Hey, I noticed you requesting story submission while I was watching a YouTube play Fierce to Fathom Cartoon House. Oy, ako yan. Ako na yan. What I am about to recount happened when I was 24 or so at the time. It feels kind of weird telling anyone about this because of the bizarre and absurd nature of the whole thing. But I feel like doing so might help me process my memory of it. I knew that sharing this story anywhere else would be a dumb idea because people would say I was lying. As I'm writing this, this was the scariest experience of my life. Okay? I'm Jack Nelson. Had a small job as a park ranger in a state park. Okay, so isa tayong park ranger. I was fire lookout station in a one of the largest forests in the Pacific Northwest. Miles and miles of dense forest managed by the forestry service. I had a salary that allowed me to make ends meet, but I couldn't afford to treat myself to restaurant, nice clothes, etc. My biggest accomplishment so far was being able to buy an RV for myself with a lot of financial help from my dad. That RV was the only sense of home at that time. This one time, I was transferred from one outpost to another because some official circumstances. It was a minor inconvenience to me, though, since I live out of my RV and like traveling. I said a few goodbyes and I was off to the new location. It was about a 2-hour drive. Okay, si Jack Nelson na lang tayo dito, boys. Uy, umilo yung kotse. Ayun o, bug. Ay, kaya pala, nag-ano lang ito kasi guys. Naka-low resolution kasi tayo dito eh. Ayan. Kaya ganito. Off natin yung ano, radio, putik na yan. Copyright tayo dito. Etc. Kayla Nelson. Okay, sino na naman to? Basahin natin to. Did you pass Rose Board yet? No, why? You probably see Billy at the gate, just show him your ID. Okay, show him my ID. So meron ba tayong ID dyan? RV! Trailer pala itong dinadrive natin, no? Cool. Uy, mabangga tayo, putik na yan. No! Hindi ako magaling mag-drive. Guys, wala tayong license dito. It helps kiwa... hindi ko nabasa yung mga subtitle dito. Bilis. Okay, so patuloy pa tayo. I always love the great outdoors. Okay, okay. Just being surrounded by nature gave me happiness. I feel like I was at home in the woods. Okay, na yun naman nag-message dito yan. Si Kenza naman. Kyla Nelson. Ato basahon ni guys. I remember there's this dino while passing Roseport. They have the best burger in town. You have to try them out. I could really use a good meal before stuffing starts. Thanks, guys. Sige nga. Ano, kitaon na nato kung nami iba. Ayun na ba yun? May ano dun? Building. Where's the burger? Dito burger. Ito na ba yung stop natin? I saw the diner Kyla was talking. Ah, ito na. Okay. Ay, kain tayo guys. Parking tayo dito. Jeez, ang liwanag. Putik na yan. May labas na tayo. Okay na to. Parking. Okay. Labas na tayo. Kuha tayo ng burger. Okay, there we go. Oh, hello ma'am. Welcome to Twin River Diner. What, how are you doing today? Good, how about you? Feel free to take any seats you like and I'll be right with you. Okay. Okay, yun po tayo dito. Okay, so maghintay siguro tayo dito mag-order. One burger please. Ito yung ano niya, menu. Putik na yun. Ang... Hindi maklaro. Ang blur. Ano ba yun? I need order. Yes. I need burger cheese burger with fries. Ayan, gusto ko to. Ito, ito lang. With large coke. Yan. Okay, that's all lang. Will do. Okay. There we go. Maghintay na. Square tayo dito.
puting ina. I always had this habit peeing before eating. Okay. Sana hindi tayo makapirate ito itong music natin. Kailan pwede ba tayo off? Ay ma-off? I really had to pee. Sige. Mag-laser-laser na naman tayo dito, guys. Like, that's so cool. Invincible yung bowl dun. Okay, so I think balik tayo sa ating upuan. Oy, nasa na yung order ko? Okay na ba? Napata. Nagluto pata. Magiginti lang tayo pa rin. Ayun na. Ito na ata. Yan. That's good. Bigutom na ko dari. Nagulat na ko 5 minutes dari. Man. Kainayan yung maglakaw eh. Sa bala. Ito. Oh, salamat kaayo. Mmm. Kain tayo guys. Mmm. Mangyami. Sheesh. Consuming. Okay. I figured it'd be a while. But I had a meal like this again. Okay. Inom tayo na soft drinks dito. Iurot natin. Urot. Yan. Urot na. Ito pa rin yung fries. Siyempre. Huwag natin kalimutan. Huwag lang manon naman sa akin na nga natin. So, did you end up going? How was it? I'm here. Still eating. This is so good. Yan. Did you enjoy the food? Yes! It's so very delicious. Would you like to have anything else? Or should I get the check? Okay. Check please. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay. Sige. Ito na. Okay na ba? Where's the check? Siyempre, magbayad tayo ng tip dito. Eh, 50% natin yan, siyempre. 50% natin. Yan. Yeah. Next go. Okay, sakay na tayo. Ayaw, tignan yung ano natin, yung parking guys na nandito. What the heck? Oh my God, ano ba yan? Yung parking natin. Yan. Yan, lasing na tayo. O, yan. Yan, no? Ano, nag-fade na. Siguro mag-skip na to. Ayan, 8:02 PM na tayo dito. Ay, gabi na. Look at that. Layo pala natin. Sheesh. Pop the music, please. I want to include the location of this part. But I don't want anyone seeking out the auto or I seen in these woods. Ay, ito na ata. Ito na ba yung workplace natin? Siguro. Ilan rin pa? At yun, tignan natin dito ba yun? Hindi ko makita yung ano, yung sulat dito. Oh, ang hayag. Sa maliwanag bro. Hindi ko makita ang liwanag. Hindi ko lang kung ito na ba yun or... Tignan lang natin. Why shit? Naku po, nagulat ako sa bangga na yun. Okay na ba? Liwanag, putik. Labas tayo. Yun, hindi nagliwanag oh. What the heck? Pag na-drive tayo, nagliwanag. Para mo ito buksan. Ito ba yung dia? Ito ba yun? Ano nakasulat dito? Ba yan? Hindi ko mabasa ang blur. Yap ako. Scared me. Buti nga hindi ako sumigaw. Okay. Anyway, can I see your permit please? You're Billy, right? I'm the new transferred fire lookout here. Oh, is that correct? I didn't know we were hiring this season. Hang on, let me check on that. Okay, pal, you're good to go. You stop at fire. Tower 11. Oh, Tower 11 tayo. Apologize for the confusion. I was under the expression that tower would be left unstuck for the season, but here are your keys. Okay, there go. Okay, so 11 tayo, right? Okay. Let me open the trail gate for you. Okay, salamat. Puti ka, tabili ka. Ginulat mo ako. Buti hindi ako sumigaw. Hindi na ako pwede makasigaw dito, guys, kasi gabi na eh. May natutulog na dito. Yeah. Uy! What the freak? What the... Ah! Wala! What the... What? Anong ginagawa mo din? Gagi. Welcome to Iron Bar, pal. Now for our purpose, when you get to your tower, be sure to make your first weather report from your system just so we know your clock. In a safely. If you need be, you can reach out to Tower 12 during your stuffing. Nice enough, guy. Thank you, Billy. Putik, ang weird na itong bug na to. Ay, okay, sige. Okay, maglakaw lang pala tayo, guys. Maglakad tayo, lakad. Di pala pa kayo din mag-drive dun. Okay, sige. Let's go. Putik na. Ito, let's go. Lakad na tayo. Ano nakasulat dito? Putik na yan. Ang blur. Bumaba siya. Putik. Alip, my car and bike. Ay, tika lang. Nakalimutan ko yung bag. Okay, there we go. Okay, doon na tayo sa Tower 11. Wala, baka nandito na yung mga multo, ah. Mumo. Ay, wala yung Mumo dito, eh. Like, makita ko lang is mga killer, yung mga psychopath, yung mga ganon. Yan, walang multo or something ganon dito, eh. Okay, nandito na siguro tayo sa Tower 11. 11:32 p.m. Gagi, ba't gabi pa yung tinatrabaho natin dito? Gagi. It was a long hike. It was starting to get cold, man. Ayun na yung ano natin, no? Tower. Okay. Tingali na yung nagsunod-sunod na ako, ha. Huwag mo yan, ha. Nakoy flashlight na rin. Pos-posante ka rin, eh. Bigi. Huwag kayo ganyan. Ano nakasulat? Iron Bart. Tower 11. 170 feet. Lazy Trail, 3.2. May, Bull Creek Trail, 0.4. Ano? Meron din sa baba. Long. Ay, may beer. Delikado. Huwag tayo dyan. Makampasin tayo kaya ano, kay beer. Huwag tayo dyan. Dito tayo sa ano, tower na to. Okay, so live, imagine all alone for weeks at a time, is that for everyone. But I will always have fondness for the outdoors. Ascended through it. Ang bilis naman na itong subtitle na ito. Wala bang painahan dito? Oh. Deck, bintana. Okay. Okay, buksan na natin to. Yan. Meron ng tao. Ayan. Ito, pasok na tayo. Ayan, no? Let's go. So, ilagay natin itong cabin was filled with the aroma of food, giving me a sense of comfort. I was finally in my new home for the next few months. Ilagay natin yung bag dito. Dito? Ayan. Ito lang ba? Ang dilim. May light ba dyan? Wala naman bulbilya. O, na meron na pala. Ito, ito. Forget to turn the generator on at first. Ay. Kailangan on muna natin yung generator. Pero kung nakita umiilo dun eh. Okay, sige, sige. Mali, mali, mali! Nandun na, ikot-ikot pa tayo. I-on mo natin yung generator. Mas baba. Ayun, umiilaw oh. Yan. There we go. On the lights. Ayun, there we go. Ano bang next step dito? Wow, yes, I'm home. See you a bit. Ano bang next dito? Wala na ba? Tulog ba tayo? I have to report for tonight. Okay, yan. Computer tayo siguro. Ano ba password dito? Ilang, hanapin natin yung password dito. Oy, meron tayong telescope dito, okay. Ayun ba yun? Ayun na guys. System password is Iron Bark Tower Number. Ayun. Ayun. Ayun na guys. Makapasok na tayo sa wakas. Ayun na. Hello there, it's Smiley. Your trusty virtual assistant here to help. Iron Bark Trail Map, what's this? Ah, ito yung mapa natin. So saan ba tayo? Ito ba yun? Wala na ata, exit tayo dito. Ano pa bang next dito? Refuel the generator, routinely. Update the reporting software, routinely. Ano, video games in the system. Okay, sige. Remember to call your sister station before you sleep. Okay, sige. Ano naman to? No. Yes, I hear you. Narinig kita, man. Hello. Can hear no one hear me? Yes, I hear you loud and clear. Okay, what's going on?
I don't even know where to start. I went out to explore the area and lost track of time.
Okay.
And now it's dark and I can't remember the trail back to my truck. I think I'm lost.
Ano yung current mong location? What's your current?
I'm in the middle location. Of the woods, on this trail surrounded by trees. Everything looks different at night. I thought shooting a few flare gunshots might get someone's attention, but no one's come yet. All it did was
light up the area and make everything
even scarier.
Ikaw ba yun? Any discrete surrounding? Do you remember any landmarks? What direction are you facing right now?
I'm walking towards west right now because I remember walking east when I came here.
Okay, do you remember any landmark?
I remember passing a small stream earlier. Oh, thank goodness. I see it.
See what?
I'm at a trail intersection now, but I can't remember if I should take the right trail or the left to get back to the trailhead. Can you help me?
Try natin right.
I'm going to be honest. I had my suspicions on the left trail, but if you say so, I couldn't have trusted myself with this decision. Thanks for helping me through this.
Ay, tama lang pala yun. Okay, you're welcome.
I'm right here!
I'm right here. What do you mean?
I hear your whistles.
Huh? No, hindi ako yun. Putik, nandito lang ako sa tower na. Na. That's not me, man.
What?
Nandito lang ako sa tower.
I see you behind the trees to my right.
Huh? Hindi ako yan, gagi. Teka lang, tignan natin sana ang bintana. Buksan ko ba to? Ay, si putik na yan, si pulis. Gagi, akala ko na yun na yun. I was assisting a last hiker. Okay, at this hour. May the Lord be merciful. Anyway, got your tower supplies here. Just as usual in essentials. Okay, putik ka, akala ko na yun. You scared of me, okay? What do you mean? What were you doing last night? What do you mean? What were you, I would screw you around out there, pal. Bobcats and bears. You be careful out there, pals. These woods are normal and there's stuff out there. They would be love to get piece of you. Not to mention, you be quite a distance from help if anything happened. Okay. Absolutely, it's a busy job. I've been hearing you're been a bit on the edge. Everything alright? Mention the skull. Yung skull na yun. Nandun sa likod mo. Oh Lord, have a mercy. Did you take a photo before cleaning up? No, I didn't think about it. You know, it's best we don't dwell on these things, pal. Besides, we can't do anything without evidence. Anyway, it's getting late. I better get going now. Just keep watching. Okay, thank you for supplies. Now, wala na yung ano, skalo. Gagi, kinuha na. Sheesh, bro. I was too hungry to go to bed without food. Gutom na tayo. Lagay ko muna dito. Ano na may luto natin dito? Ito lang. Ay, meron pala tayong leftover dito eh. Okay, there we go. Mahintayin natin. Tingnan natin sa labas. Ano ba ang meron? Okay, wala pang momo. Tingnan lang ano meron dun. Okay, river dun eh. Okay, wala pang mangyari. Tapos na. Yun. May usok pa. Okay. Kain tayo. Ah. So very delicious. Okay. There you go. Tapos na. Tapos ang ating food. There you go. Tulog na tayo. Off natin. Lang. Sarado na natin yung mga pinto dito. I'm gonna go sleep and off the lights. Tulog. It was getting cold. Thought you. Ano ba yan? Kupatay ng kahoy dito. Naku po na ba yan? Nabilisan natin. Sabi natin, baka nandito na. Baka nandito na yung mga ano, mga killer na yan. Eh, huwag kayo ganyan. Nandiyan na ba? Nandiyan na ba kayo? Eh. Ah! You just gave me a heart attack. What the heck are you, bro? Gagi. Yan yung suntok ko ng bata. Bata? Tawanan na yung putik yan. Who are you? Sino ka ba? No need to be alarmed. I'm okay. I was just doing your show maintenance. Ano ba yan? Pagulat ka naman to. Ano bang ginagawa mo dito sa ano? Gabi? Every real Sunday, just trying to keep the communication lines open. Okay, really, really? Absolutely. But some fires are meant to burn. No amount of prevention can stop it. What do you mean? Nature has its own plans. Some things can be controlled no matter how hard we try. And sometimes disasters are just another form of cleansing a way for the land to purify itself. I should get back to the tower now. Have a good night, Jack. Hope you sleep well, but remember. Remember what? Curiosity can lead to place you rather not go. My farewell. This the guy gave out the creepiest vibe. Sheesh. Gagi, dumaan siya dun, oh. Dapat siya dun, oh. What the heck? Creepy. Nagulat ako dun sa, ano, lalaki na yun. Huwag na tayo.
Why
this is a smoke, abe? Tulog na ako eh. Gusto ko na matulog. Putik, do you copy, no? Right here.
Finally. I've been trying to reach you for a while now.
Okay. Went down to get
it
the firewood. Run into the radio tower portal. The guy meeting at nearby radio tower?
Is this about yesterday?
What do you mean? Uy, totoo naman yung sinasabi ko, matay. What? The radio tower has been out of service for ages. What? What? Sino yun? Yung tao na yun? Ah, baka yun yung killer. Then, who did I just talk to? Sino yun? Pero alam niya yung pangalan niya. I mean, yung pangalan ko. Possibly? Sige, sige, sure, sure.
I'm seeing that you've already reported. I think I'm gonna hit the sack now.
Yes, good night.
Hour 12, signing off.
Okay, signing up dun. Okay, sino ba yun? Ano na tong tawanan na to? Natulog tayo. Okay, kumuha na yung ano, telescope natin. What the freak, bro? Baka yun na yung killer. My unease was starting to grow with each passing by. So when I signed off that night, I told myself that it was just a change of environment that I needed to get used to. The strangeness I seen so far in this woods was not enough to cause an alarm yet. However, that would change soon. Two nights later, 9:18 PM, gabi pa rin. Ano ba yun? Hey, I'm listening.
Okay. Let you know. They say it's an important security update. No security more servers, I guess.
Oh, teka lang, paano ba?
Well, to be honest with you, all this new technology, it's not really my dare I say it. These computers are probably going to take all our jobs one day. Anyways, for now, use the console to run the new system update.
Console.
Man, like you can figure it out.
Sige, sige. Thanks, I got it. Please enter the update package code. Ah, ito, yun. Package code for... Ayan, there we go. Ayan, nag-update na. Please enter the active line. Active line, active line. Ako yun, there we go. Ayan na, bagong system na. Power's out. Tika lang, nasa na yung flashlight ko dito? Flashlight, tika lang. Telescope. Ano tayo makakita dito, walang tears. Walang flashlight, tika lang. Lagi mo natin. Diyan ka lang muna. Lagi, umulan pa. Lang. Yeah, mayroon tayong gas. Tika lang, kunin ko yung gas dito. Ayun o. Baka naubusan lang ng gas yung generator natin. Lagi, nandito na ba? There go. Mati tayo. Grabe, ang tagal pala nito. 1 week later, time was flying by. Counter generator was under maintenance with min I had to cover his area for the past 2 days. When there are no fires going, the only thing I do is check in on one of twice a day. That might be the only time I ever talk. At least I was talking to myself. 2:34 AM. Shhh! Gabi pa rin! Right, we got another one. Yes.
Jack,
yes.
I'm
wake up na. Lang, kausapin mo natin si Connor. Connor.
Jack, you copy?
Yes, I'm here.
Tell you what, I don't have the energy to do this right now.
Ano bang meron? Matabin.
I'm busting my ass, working on that old piece of garbage generator. And now I'm seeing this. Seeing more smoke to my west.
I'm seeing another smoke to my west. Looks like we got another camper.
It appears to be in your sector. Do you see the campsite from your end?
Sige, tignan natin. West daw. Oy.
You know what? I don't have it in me to deal with this crap tonight. I'm gonna let you deal with this one. If they don't run away this time, take their photos and IDs.
Okay, sige.
Worse, don't hesitate to call HQ for help. I'm taking
tingnan ko muna. West. Ayun. Kung makikita, teka lang, kunin ko mo yung ano, telescope natin. Ayun, bumper. What the fun? Gagi, mga kulto. May nakaputi siya, yung iba niya makaitom. What the frick? Space to take a photo. Oo nga pala, no, photo pala natin sila. Ito. Ito, photo natin. Para natin i-proof. May kulto, natotoo. Real kulto. Footage. Patay tayo, nakalimutan ko yung flash. Sinagtakbo na, oh. Ano na mangyari? Bababa tayo? Wala sila, oh. Tumakbo sila, na. Gagi, kagulat. Sino naman yan? Hello, sir. Oh, no. Papunta siya dito. Teka lang. No! Nandito na siya! No! Tago! Huwag tayo maingay.
Aking ang aso. Teka. Ang ingay ng aso, gagi.
Ayaw tumikaran. Hitakbo tayo.
Huh? Ay! Gagi! Ilang bilis niya, putik. Tingnan, tago tayo dito. Sarado, gagi. Sarado.
Ayoko na magtrabaho dito. Screw this job. Ayoko na. Ayoko na trabaho. Ayoko na magtrabaho dito. Gusto ko na magtrabaho sa convenience store. Ayoko na dito. No, screw this job, man. Takbo pa, takbo pa. Baka nandito. Uy, nasa na yung ano natin? Tika lang, tika lang. Oh, no!
Takbo ka! Ba't ka nakatiyo? Nakatake ka! Nairos ka!
Ayun! Ayun lang pala!
Ah! Ah! Come on!
Oh! Oh! Sarado! Oh! Oh! As adrenaline kick in, I hit the gas and drop to the nearest ranger cabin. Out of breath, I read you in to alert the HQ. Look, Jack, we'll get a little stir crazy out here. Mitch answer. Next morning, authorities allege run a small investigation of the area. But of course, they met with no signs of misconduct. No one ever believed my story dismissing as a product of isolation. Just stick to looking out for fire switch offer. However, that was the last time I ever set my foot in these woods.
This unease still sits heavy in my stomach, even though many years have passed. The experience still feels vividly in my memory. My family thought I was making this whole thing up, which is really out of my character. But I know what I saw. Real or not, after dark, these woods can become a haven for illegal activities. So if any of you plan on going camping soon, please be safe.
No, tapos na. Ayun na siya. Di na siya magtrabaho dito, guys.
Ayun na. Tapos na, guys, ang episode 4, which is ang Iron Bar Lookout. So next episode na naman tayo, which is in episode 5, which is hindi pa na-release, guys. Pero ngayon, this year, i-release niya. Hanggang dito lang muna video. So sana medyo nyo kung ingay ang mga spot. Sama nyo kung nandiyo yung press yung kanal. Like, jam, mouse, kuna, subscribe, click. Siyempre dyan, ayun nyo lang, guys. Thank you for watching. And I'm also sending this out, Johnny.